Isn't it kind of strange when you think? Yeah. Just think about that. It's just occurred to me, laying in bed, I'm not very well, so I don't want sympathy. I don't want none of that shit. It's self-inflicted because I'm a lazy twat. Excuse my language. I don't mean to sound misogynistic. It's just occurred to me. I've just had an epiphany kind of moment. I do a lot of internet presence to try and promote my agenda. As an artist, my part of my day is to trawl through the internet and look for ideas and create opportunities and promote myself, basically, because I can't afford to pay anybody to do that, and I would probably never do that. So I prefer to do it this way. So if I get two or three pieces of artwork to create, that would be a fucking miracle. It just occurred to me that, remember the good old days of hospital visits and hospital radio? I mean, think about how technology's moved so fast. We've got a studio that's empty in Hartlepool. Empty in the sense that there's not many bums on seats when it comes to recording and producing music anymore, because all the little geeks do it at home on their little gadgets. A bit like what I'm doing now, I suppose. But think about it. It's like radio, production, the techniques and the values and the whole scheme of things has just completely been transformed, and not necessarily for the better, really, is it? Other than the fact that you can access anybody's representation of what could be deemed as hospital radio online now. I mean, you're listening to my voice, right? If you're in bed or you're ill or you're in hospital anywhere and you're listening to this, it must be pretty soothing or annoying. I don't know. If it works and you're laughing, then that's great, because that's what it's all about, really, isn't it? Laughter's the best cure. I know that doctors do provide a great service of not really giving your eye contact and just signing off another bunch of shite to fucking take three times a day. But let's face it, there is some good doctors, and the majority of them are just generics, aren't they, really? Yeah. Anyway, don't tell them I said that. They might give you the wrong medication next time. Anyway, I just thought I'd brighten up your day. It's brightened up my day. I haven't got any friends. Just me. Yeah, I'm Aquarian. I can make my own audience. Anyway, here's something else to think about.
You made me cry when you said goodbye. Ain't that a shame? My tears feel like rain. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. You broke my heart when you said we'll part.